Once again, this is Sofrina Hedy. My YouTube channel is Sister Sophie in USA. You know, the weather now is so good. So I'm starting to work on my garden. I have a lot of pine tree spikes on my garden, so I have to rake it. And I have here my Tiny. Come on, Tiny. Tiny is not happy because I put leash on him. And every time I put leash, he don't like it. So he's now whining. Come on, Tiny. Mama is here. Now I have to work down there. Because it's a nice weather. Big Tiny. Come on, Tiny. Tiny, where are you? I'm done with that side, so I have to do to the other side. And look, Tiny is leaving me. He went there at the front door. He is so scared with the leash. He is not used to walk with leash because we don't have enough time to walk with him with leash. What I do is just let him let him run by the back area where it is fenced. So look at him. He wants to go out. Look at him. He is now. And then, what's wrong with you, Tiny? I thought you have to do garden here. Huh? What's wrong with you? I thought we have to do gardens. Huh? Huh? Oh, you want to go inside? Look, there's a dog there. Huh? Let's go. Let's go. You're not going? You're not helping Mama in the garden? Huh? Come on. You're not helping Mama? Huh? Oh. Why are you scared? Why are you scared? Okay, you just watch Mama, okay? Mama will work on the yard.
You just watch, huh? You don't go anywhere. You don't go inside. You need the fresh air outside, okay? Okay. If you don't want to follow me in the yard, it's okay. You just stay here. Huh? Don't go away. I know you're a good boy. No, you cannot leave. Just make sure you are here. Okay. No, you cannot get inside. Just watch mama here. You're a good boy. So I have to do this side of the garden. Mama, don't worry, I'm here. You'll be okay. Guys, I have to rake some of those dry leaves in and some of the pine tree spike so that my grass can grow good. I gather already some.
done on that side, so I had to scope out those leaves. So I'm done on that side, and look, my tiny, he is so scared with the leash, so he is so behave. And now I'm doing on this side. I'm almost done. We'll do second trip and it's all done. I thought it was my last strip of leaves, but I have it also to clean up my wild garden there. They start to grow, so I have to go back. I need to be very careful because they're started to grow, so I don't want them to be touched by my raking there. there is a lot west, so I have to take the big drum.